Hello and welcome to the fourth episode of our series. Today we have a guest, Julius.
Hello.
Sorry for Jacob couldn't be here today, but yeah, we will make this anyway. However, today we're going to build a part of the new overground branch. I don't know where it's going to go, but we're going to build two stations today. Regan Street station, and over here Camden Road station. So, and in the future we will make extension here, further here, to Stratford Business Park and Stratford Underground Station. So, but however, we should finish these tracks here.
Yeah.
Can you start with the station here?
Yeah.
So, a ticket hall and stairs up and two platforms.
Yeah.
Who has built these trains here?
Oh yeah, that was me.
Oh, 1996 Stockholm?
Yeah.
Jubilee Line trains.
Yeah. Lovely.
Yeah. But I do love Central Line trains more.
Yeah, me too.
1992 Stock. Right.
I still like the 1973 stock more.
Okay. This video is about a few days late, but yeah, that was because we had some trouble with. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes we're really lazy. Oh, this highway is getting more. Right.
Highway in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Or it was.
Or it's going down to main highway.
Yeah.
The E4.
Yeah.
To the city airport. So what's going on in Stratford?
Not so much. We are going to continue on our row houses, and we are going to continue in Stratford Business Park too.
Okay.
But not so much more.
No. I want to make if you're changing from the underground from Camden Town Station, just walk out here over the road, and then over here you have this overground station, Camden Road Station.
That's good.
Are you building on
the building?
Which building?
The entrance.
Ah, right. Mm-hmm. I really like the open ground.
Yeah, me too.
But sometimes, sometimes it can be ugly somewhere.
Yeah.
But I do like some branches in London.
Yeah.
But the plan, the future plan, is to have another circle line, not on the underground network though, but on the overground network. Yes.
They have one.
I think we're going to build here, Camden Road, and then the new extension under the highway, and then in tunnel not Solna Business Park. I mean Stratford Business Park. Then down to Stratford Station, so you can change to the Central and Jubilee lines, and then the trains will continue forward under the highway. I don't know really exactly where it's going, but and then we're going to have a small interchange at Hampstead. The station on the overground will have the name South Hampstead or something. West Hampstead, North Hampstead, I don't know. Then it continues under the highway all the way down to Mikaelagatan and cross Mikaelagatan through this tunnel thing and then over the river here. I think we will have a station here too named Mikia, North End High Street, or something like that. And then over the river, and down in that in a tunnel here, and a station here, by Maida Vale, Maida Vale Square or something, and then under here, down to. Waltham Bay Beach, so you can change to the Jubilee line, and then down by Canary Wharf, but not at the same first it will have a station by the commuter train at Waltham Bay station, and then it continues further west of Canary Wharf with a station called Wapping, or I don't know, no, Canary Wharf West or something, and then under the river. And then, who is that? Softies! Hello!
Oh, wow.
There he is.
Waiting for you.
However, to continue and come up overground here, across the Victoria rail station tracks, and full, I just have to check where I am. Players.
Over.
Right. Where is the tracks? I have to find them. Oval.
Over.
Wait.
Here.
They will continue. Tracks will continue. Oh yeah, over here. By the National Rail here. So the overground will go here. Have a station, I think, here somewhere. It will continue. No, we were going to have a station here, I think, and then it will continue by the National Rail under the road here. Have a station somewhere. I had to check where I am. It's so hard when the minimap doesn't work. Okay, we are here. Then it will continue down to Clapham Common, if we find it.
Oh, here it is.
Clapham Common, so you can change to the Northern Line. Where is Clapham Common? Here's Clapham Common. And the station will be further south and be named Clapham Junction. And then it will continue by... another National Rail over.
Oh yeah, this is West Side.
Where is the tracks? Oh no, where is the track? I'm searching. Oh, I have to check the map. Oh, further south. Where are we going? South. Okay.
Oh yeah, here they.
Here where they are. It will continue by this tracks down to. No. What are you talking about? No. This is wrong. No. From Clapham Junction, they will continue to here. Here they will continue here. No, wait. From Clapham Junction on these tracks and have some station, one or two stations here somewhere.
Holland Park.
Yeah, Holland Park interchange. I don't think it will be named Holland Park actually. Maybe High Street something, I don't know. Then it will continue station by over here at Chalk Farm. So you can change to the commuter train and the city line here. So here the platform will be. Then they will continue somewhere. Somewhere here, have a station, and then go north again, and we'll and they will go here, and then we're back here on Regan Street station, and then it will continue up to.
It's going to be a really road.
So that's the circle. the future.
It's really big. Yes.
The first extension will go between Camden Road and Clapham Junction. So that's the first part. Then the new extension will go by from Camden Road via Stratford and Walthamstow and Canary Wharf down to we can link we can make a link in the description to a map of the new overground network. So it will be really nice, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
I like small stations with just two two ticket gates. No. Should have a ticket machine or something or two.
Yeah.
So that's the plan. It's not decided yet, but it's not important. You may know what I meant. Regent Street Station. Copy / rotate 180 degrees and / paste. No, what happened? / rotate paste. There we have it. Regan Street Station. Overground. We are going to have the DLR too.
Oh, that.
But it may. I don't think it will be named DLR because that's the Docklands Light Rail. In London, so we may call it something else, light rail. Maybe the Eastern Light Rail, ELR. ELR. Please change here for the ELR. Sounds horrible, but yeah.
Yeah.
exchange here for Stockstad Overground services and the ELR. Not too bad, though.
No.
So, right. Now it's for me to two school days and then I'm going to London.
Amazing.
So during the time we will upload a couple of new videos from London. I don't know if I'm going to make a new channel for myself that I can upload subway videos and so on. I don't know. You can comment in the give us a comment if what do you think.
Sounds good.
To have a new channel.
Yeah,
the
I think
Fab
so.
Quiz channel. Because this is we're uploading this on yes.
Worldcraft.
It was actually Fab Quiz channel before, but we want to have our subscribers left, so. Subscribers.
Yeah.
I mean.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if Felix want to be in a let's play some. Felix is the owner of our cooperating server. We're cooperating with another server, and he's the owner of that server. Westington City is the name. And maybe in the future we will have international trains. So we will join the service up and then have international trains between the cities. That will be really amazing.
I know. It's amazing.
No. Iron, I mean. We should.
But the overground is going to be
awesome.
I hope.
The Circle Line is quite boring on the underground, so. And it's funnier to travel overground than underground. Even though that the underground is funnier, so it's funny to travel overground, but I like the underground more. A bit complicated, yeah. But yeah. No, wait. Set was this it 5 on
5 is wood.
We can have like this 4. This looks quite good, actually. What do you think?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. 4 to 3, 8. Was that a message or?
Yeah.
And in the future, maybe the Overground will continue a terminus at Baker Street. Maybe. Because we
Oh.
have four platforms that we are not using. You know, the ultimate
Oh
platform platforms.
yeah. Yeah.
We can show them actually. And go there.
Yeah.
Oh, here by the way is the new Eurostar entrance. And the new entrance, a newer entrance to the Great Central Station. However, here is the commuter train platform, Great Central. Train, what is this? One Arlanda. No services. Okay, right. Okay, we will continue here. Here we have it. The old Metropolitan Line platforms. Here we have the circle and no, just the circle line. And these platforms are not in use, so we can use them for future branches on the overground.
I miss the
Yeah, I want the Metropolitan back too. Before it said one
Yeah.
Watford, and it could say see me fast, or all stations. It was really funny because the trains, we had two tracks on each direction, and the trains could yeah, you see here, the faster. No, it was exactly like this. On the outer tracks, the fast train traveled, and on the inner tracks, the all station train traveled, and it was really funny. It's quite cool that some trains run fast and some trains made all stations. I like that. Now we see that. And by the way, we admins on this server, we're calling our players for Stockstaders. Oh, something, this game froze. This platform, I will on this station, I will make these kind of signs. This, and we have. I think it worked. Wait, I'm checking. No, it was on. Sorry. What do you think about the layout on the sign?
Yeah, I like
They
it.
have it in real life on some stations. Should we have stone chairs or seats, I mean, or oak wood? Oak wood, I think.
Yeah.
Da na na na. Platform 1. The next train is a central line service to Epping. And as we want good builders on the server, and we haven't got any requests then. So we will be really glad if you apply to us. If you're a good builder, it would be really funny to have more builders. Because we really need it, not because we are not good builders. It's because it's taking so long time to build up the city. And of course you can help us with building, not the subway, because that's almost done. More like maybe national rails, overground network, DLR and so on, with our permission. So if you want to help us with something, is just to send an email to us. Email address is in description, just so you know. Yes.
But we need help with buildings
too. Yeah, exactly. I said that before.
Because it takes kind of...
But Julius here, he's a really good builder. And he... should we show some buildings that you have built? On
sure.
So no, Shaftesbury Avenue.
Oh yeah, those.
Or have you built them? On
Shaftesbury. Which one? Yes, I built some.
Wait, we have to. Here is Shaftesbury Avenue. Shaftesbury Avenue. Right, I know it says Paddington, but this is not Paddington, this is city. Like these houses. Around here.
Yeah.
This
is normal.
I really like this house, actually. I said to you yesterday. Yeah. Really like it.
Yeah. I built these two.
These two?
Two? Yes.
And I really like this modern office house too. In the middle of all the old
houses. Yeah, me too.
And here we have the city luxury hotel. That's really amazing too.
Yeah.
Have you built this too?
I haven't. Yeah.
I really like to travel between this Great Central and Mansion House, because if you're going on a train here, then you're going in a tunnel, and then going shortly outside and in a tunnel again, and then pop out in this place. I really like this. It's amazing. And then
me too.
Come down here, a Mansion House. Oh, we haven't built the ticket hold yet.
Can just go top.
Is it this? No. No, not four. Two then. No. District line, trains to Midtown. The next station is Great Central. Change for national... No, change for the Piccadilly and Bakerloo lines, national and international rail services. However, I think we will. We should end this episode right now, because.
Okay.
However, as we as always, please subscribe, tell other people, recommend to other people, share the video, and as usual, we have all links in the description to our website, Facebook page, Twitter, and so on. So, and don't forget to apply if you're going to build it to the server. Bye-bye and have a nice week. The next week, I hope Jacob is with us too. Bye-bye!